Let me start my presentation. And here we are at the platform of Big Blue Button. And I have already uploaded my presentation. So I will just check. Oh, I've already uploaded it. Go on. Okay. Yeah, I've already uploaded, but again, it's uploading. Fine. So, are you able to see? You able to see my presentation? Hello?
Yes, yes.
Fine. Hi, Une.
I can see.
Fine. So, my presentation is about ICT integration in the chemistry teaching, basically. So, in this presentation, I will tell you about what are the various ICT tools which can be used in chemistry teaching. So, here, first of all, for every tool which have to be integrated, we have to do some basic formal step. We have to plan the topic or the content through which we have to integrate, in which we have to integrate the tools. Then we have to create the resources if the resources are not available on the internet or somewhere else. And through that, we can pull the resources, and later the presentation of the resources, that means in the lesson, how in which way we have integrated the tools, and the assessment and the communication at last are more important for any teaching learning process. So here are the various tools like ICT resources tools, which can be in various form, like it can be a audio, video, interactive, mind maps, simulation, images, 3D models, infographic, websites or blogs, augmented reality contents, stop motion animation, and learning management system. So these are the various ICT resources tools which can be used in any of the subject. So for chemistry teaching, like an example has been shown, this is in a basic infographic. Information and the graphic has been created. So an example of this ICT resource. Then specific for the chemistry teaching, like there is a software called Avogadro, that is a FOSS tool, Jmol, and Calcium. These three are basically tools which can be used to prepare the e-content for chemistry, and you can create your own content and you can share it with your students. Other way, like there are FET simulations and periodic table and molecular workbench and ChemSketch. These are the available resources through which you can pull the resources of chemistry, and you can present your content by using these resources. And later there are some other software through which you can, generic software through which you can present your topic. There are H5P that is used to create the interactive. The mind mapping tool is Dplane, then easily used to create infographic, and Scratch is used to create 2D animation. So these are the some ICT software tools which you can use to create the content. So this is all about like how can use these FOSS tools and various platforms to use your chemistry teaching. So here it is. Thank you. Stop sharing my, okay. So this is my presentation. Hope you understood, as I am a chemistry person, but you are a technology person, so definitely if you wish, you can use these tools to create any e-content. Thank you.
Yeah, very interesting. Nice.
Thank you. Une, are you there?